This news report brought to you by the new Mitsubishi Triton, built tough for work and play.